Hi friends, welcome to Time to Learn TNPC. Now we will talk about National Symbols from 6th Standard Civics. Do you know, there is a peacock sanctuary at Viralimalai in the district of Pudukottai, Tamil Nadu. Natural National Symbols kuduthirukanga. Lotus vandu 1950 la declare pannirukanga. Though it grows in muddy water, it blooms with beauty. Next, banyan tree, 1950. It is a symbol of pride and has many medical values. Tiger, 1973. It is the largest cat species. India has 70% of tiger population in the world. Peacock, 1963. It is native to Asia and the only bird which has a tail. Elephant, 2010. It is native to maintain Asia and plays a critical role in maintaining the region's forests. Mainland Asia, sorry. River Ganges, 2008. It is a perennial river and many royal capitals flourished on the banks of these rivers. Lactobacillus, 2012. They are friendly bacteria. They are a major part of the lactic and bacteria group. River Dolphin, 2010. It is a reliable indicator of the health of the entire river ecosystem. It is in the endangered list. Mango, 1950. It is a rich source of vitamin A, C and D and mainly cultivated in the plains. King Cobra. It is the world's largest venomous snake and lives in the rainforest and plains of India. The years the symbols were adopted by the government of India are given. Tamil Nadu natural symbols enna kuduthirukanga. Animal, Nilgiri Thar. Bird, Emerald Dove. Flower, Gloriosa Superba. Tree, Palmyra Tree. Panaimaram. Other symbols of our country. First, national flag. The tricolor is our national flag. The three colors are one of the same width and are arranged horizontally. The saffron at the top represents valor and sacrifice. The green at the bottom represents fertility and prosperity. The white band in between represents honesty, peace and purity. The Ashoka Chakra or the wheel in navy blue represents truth and peace. Our national flag's length and width proportion is 3:2 respectively. And the Ashoka Chakra has 24 spokes in it. National emblem. The four lions on top of the Ashoka pillar at Sarnath were chosen to be the national emblem. The national emblem was accepted on 26 January 1950. Satyameva Jayate has been inscribed at its bottom. It means truth alone triumphs. The national emblem consists of two parts, the upper and the lower parts. The upper parts has four lions facing the north, south, east and west. This is on a circular pedestal. One can only see three lions at a time. The lower part has an elephant, a horse, a bull and a lion. A wheel of righteousness is placed between them. This emblem is found at the top of the government communication, Indian currency and passport. Do you know Kodikatta Kumaran? Tirupur Kumaran was born in Chennimalai of Erode district. As a youth, he actively participated in the freedom struggle for India. In 1932, when Gandhiji was arrested, protests were held against the arrest all over the country. When protest was held for Gandhiji's release, Tirupur Kumaran took active part in it. He lost his life when the people attacked violently. He held on to the tricolor flag even when he died. He was honored with the title Kodikatta Kumaran. The government of India has released a postal stamp on his centenary year to remember Tirupur Kumaran's sacrifice and dedication to the nation. Do you know, the national flag was designed by Pingali Venkaya from Andhra Pradesh. The first national flag was woven at Kodiyatham in Velur district of Tamil Nadu. This flag was hoisted by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru on 15th August 1947 at Red Fort, Delhi. This flag is now on exhibit at the St. George Fort Museum, Chennai. Do you know, the four lions chosen from the Sarnath pillar of Ashoka as our emblem is now placed in the Sarnath Museum. National anthem. Janagana Mana is our national anthem. It symbolizes the sovereignty and integrity of our nation. This anthem was written by Rabindranath Tagore in Bengali. This was transcribed in Hindi and was accepted by the Constituent Assembly on 24 January 1950. The rules to be observed while singing the anthem. This anthem has to be sung at a duration of 52 seconds. Everyone should stand erect while singing the national anthem. One should understand the meaning while singing. The song Vande Mataram, composed by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee, was a source of inspiration to the people of India in their struggle for freedom. It has an equal status with Janaganamana. On January 24, 1950, the then President Dr. Rajendra Prasad came up with a statement in the Constituent Assembly. The song Vande Mataram, which has played a historic part in the struggle for Indian freedom, shall be honored equally with Janaganamana and shall have equal status with it. The song was a part of Bankim Chandra most famous novel Anand Math. Do you know national flag? On 27 December 1911, this national anthem was sung for the first time during the Congress Committee meet held at Kolkata. National Pledge. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters is our national pledge. The pledge was written by Pidimari Venkata Subbarao in Telugu. National Microorganism. The curd which we consume every day is curdled from milk by a microorganism called Lactobacillus delbrueckii. This was accepted as our national microorganism in the year 2012. This microorganism makes the milk undergo a chemical reaction and changes the protein content of the milk. Curd is known for its digestive quality and cooling capacity. Currency of India, INR. The Indian currency is the Indian rupees. The currency released by Sher Shah Suri in the 16th century was rupiah. This rupiah has been transformed into rupees. The symbol of rupees is This was designed by D. Udayakumar from Tamil Nadu in the year 2010. National calendar. During the reign of Emperor Kanishka, he began following a new calendar in the year 78 CE or AD. The year begins from the spring equinox, which falls on March 22nd. During a leap year, it begins on March 21st. Our country follows this calendar. The famous astronomer Meghnad Saha headed the calendar reformation committee on 22nd March 1957. It was then accepted by the committee as our national calendar. The national symbols help in uniting the diversified sections of India and to instill patriotism. National holidays. Independence Day. Every year, August 15 is celebrated as the Independence Day to commemorate India's freedom from British rule. This auspicious day is also marked as a birth of the world's biggest democracy, India. On the day India gained independence, Mahakavi Bharatiya's poem Aaduvome Palla Aaduvome, and it was sung over the air All India Radio by T.K. Pattamal, a famous singer of Carnatic music. The celebration of Independence Day continues every year. The Prime Minister unfurls the national flag on the Independence Day at the Red Fort, New Delhi. Republic Day. On 26 January 1950, India was declared as a democratic state. Every year, this day is commemorated as a Republic Day. The Constitution commenced on 26 January 1950. From August 1947 to 26 January 1950, the Queen of Britain was the honorary head of India. The day India was declared as a democratic state, the President became the first citizen of India. On Republic Day, the President of India hoists the national flag at the Red Fort, New Delhi. On January 29, the third day of the Republic Day, the celebration are brought to an end with the beating retreat ceremony. This is performed by the bands of the Indian Army, Navy and Air Force. The President of India is the chief guest of this day. Rashtrapati Bhavan will be illuminated at 6 p.m. as a part of the celebration. Gandhi Jayanti, the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation, was declared one of the national festivals. It falls on 2nd October in 2007. A United Nations declared October 2nd as the International Day of Nonviolence. Glossary: Independence means freedom from control of another country or organization. Republic: A country in which the head of state is an elected person. Heritage: The art, buildings, tradition, and beliefs that a society considers important to its history and culture. Aquatic: Growing or living in non-near water. Astrophysicist: An expert in astrophysics. Recap: Tiger, elephant, river dolphin of Ganges, peacock, king cobra, banyan tree, mango, the Ganges, and lotus are the national symbols. The Constitutional Assembly accepted the tricolor flag as the national flag on 22nd July 1947. The national flag, the national emblem, the national anthem, and the national song, etc., are the other national symbols. Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti are our important national festivals. Thank you. Please share, subscribe, and comment. பக்கத்தில் இருக்கிற பெல் பட்டனை மறக்காமல் கிளிக் பண்ணுங்கள். தேங்க்யூ.